Okay, so I know I'm a little late on this topic, but a couple days ago, there was a deleted scene from Avengers Endgame that's been going around the internet. A lot of people's been reacting to it, giving their thoughts on it. I know I'm late on this one, but I'm gonna give you my thoughts, and I'm gonna tell you the reason why I feel I'm glad it got cut out of the movie. Hello everybody, welcome back to the channel once again. I am Robert Storms. As always, if you're finding me for the very first time, you want to stay up to date on all future content here on the channel, be sure to go ahead and hit that subscribe button. I don't know how many of you guys are still with me after the hard opening, but I've seen this clip a couple times, and although I think it's a fine clip, I understand why the Russo brothers cut it out. And I know that I'm going to get some backlash on here, and that's why I brought this topic up, because I want to discuss this with you guys and us talk about this very civilly in the comment box below, because even though I felt it was very touching and moving, but the problem I have with the scene is they basically redoing the same exact thing 2 minutes later at the lake. And it just feels odd to me that all the Avengers, everybody there would just automatically just take a knee. Like, Barton being the first one, you know, just having respect, you know. And then everybody else just follows suit. And I have to tell you, the most touching part of the scene is Doctor Strange doing it. That was the part where part of me was like, oh, I wish this was in just for this one scene. Because if you guys seen Infinity War, which I assume everybody here has seen Infinity War, like, who hasn't seen Infinity War, right? But Doctor Strange and Tony really had this banter going between those two, where they weren't really getting along when they first met. And then slowly over the course of Infinity War, I feel like there was some mutual respect growing between the two. And Doctor Strange got that vision of like a million or something different, you know, different outcomes, and there was that one, and Tony did that one. And for everybody to kneel down, and then it goes to Doctor Strange, this guy who's pretty much a hard ass who doesn't really care about Tony, for him just to they zoomed in the camera and then he kneeled down, that meant a lot to me. But other than that, the scene in whole as a whole doesn't really do much for me personally. To me, I just feel like the scene gets repetitive with the scene that we see a few minutes later with all the heroes at the lake showing tribute to Tony. So why, in essence, it's a 3-hour movie, why are we going to have two tribute scenes? And even my buddy Adam was like, well, I'd rather them kept this one in than the lake. And I completely disagree, because the lake scene is very important, because we see the Tony arc reactor going in the lake, and then the nice pan of all the characters, Nick Fury, everybody, Maria Hill. We really get to see everybody show tribute and love to Tony Stark's sacrifice, whereas only the Avengers showed it in the deleted scene. And like I said, this is a 3-hour movie. Something has to be cut. And this was one of the things that got left on the cutting room floor, because it's a scene that's played exactly the same, not even 2 to 3 minutes later. And I feel like the lake scene did a far better job. It's cool that they filmed it. It was cool. But in the end, I understand why it was deleted. I see people all over social media, why was this deleted? I can't believe they deleted this scene. This should have been in the movie. And I'm sitting there thinking, like, well, obviously, you know, it's easy to sit there and say, I wish this was in the movie. But when you look at it from a filmmaker's point of view, it's basically repeating the same steps that's in the very next scene. So why are we going to waste time for a movie that's already 3 hours? You're going to waste another 2 minutes on a scene that's already being done, but better in the next scene. So that's sort of my thoughts on it. I know I'm going to get a lot of hate on that, but I love the scene. Don't get me wrong. I love the scene, but that's why it's a deleted scene. There's some deleted scenes out there that's very important. All the deleted scenes in Batman v Superman are very important scenes that should have been in the movie. In this case, I can see why they cut it out. It makes sense for the movie, because it's just a redundant scene in my point of view. But anyway, guys, that's my thoughts on the scene. Be sure to leave your comments in the comment box below. And until next time, as always, I'm Robert Storms, and that's my opinion.